friend. Is that true?
Well, I would hope so.
Okay, very good. He suggested that some of the negative campaigning terms like dishonest threaten to expose the eventual Republican nominee to make that nominee vulnerable. Do you buy that?
I think it's a matter of everybody needs to present their own platforms and not try to distort the platforms of others. If we follow Ronald Reagan's commandments, thou shalt not speak ill of another Republican, we'll be in good shape. It's not enough to carry his message, we need to carry his tone. And his tone was one of positive, and that's why we've chosen to run our campaign without the attack ads.
Thank you for stopping.
You bet.
Okay.